We are here at Charlotte Curling, which is a place none of us has ever been or knew existed. Me, Shawn Langdon, Justin Ashley, and JR Todd are all gonna be competing against a team of NASCAR drivers.
It's really cool. I've been wanting to do this for a while. The Olympic curling team is the only people to have this.
Oh, look at your boy!
Besides me.
Team NHRA versus Team NASCAR. Naturally, we're all really competitive.
The NHRA guys are at a distinct disadvantage because the NASCAR guys, they hit stuff. We all watch the end of Talladegas.
But we're used to going straight. I like to think we're a little more accurate.
I'm gonna go NASCAR drivers because we have to last for 3.5 hours. They last for 3.5 seconds. Take that how you want it. Oh!
It is going about as well as one could expect it's going, which is not that well.
The NASCAR guys are getting off the starting line a little bit harder than the NHRA guys.
I think we've got a ways to go. It's not perfect so far.
Shows how unbalanced and uncoordinated you are.
I think the hardest part is literally everything.
I can't get off the line.
No, I can't even get going.
Probably the best thing I could wear in curling, probably a paper bag on my head, but we're making do. Look, this is great. None of us had ever done this before, and it still looks like we've never done it, even at the end of the night. So it ended up being perfect. But now you guys got us 3-2.
3-2, 1 point. I thought that was solid. Had a lot of fun. Better luck next time, fellas.
Langdon finished for us very strong.
He did.
Bubba ended up on his keister. So it's never how you begin anything, it's how you end. So we went out with our dignity.
Just like Talladega. Got it.